Yo, 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 this your main man, Heavy Fan. I've been getting a lot of calls lately from people out there calling me a poser and saying I don't deserve to be talking to y'all about the hip-hop world. And my response to that is, why y'all gotta be haters? 10 years ago, I saw the worst of the worst. I was in prison, spent time with the lowest of the low. I also met some of the best souls I ever know. Experience like that changes you. Tears you to the bone. But whatever, haters gonna hate. Now let's get back to the music. You're listening to The Hood.
Reverend Winston Goodman here, and I'm here to tell you that together we can build a famous where it's not the house always wins, it's the home. What do I mean by that? I'm talking about family and decency. I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about regular folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities need not wallow in the shadows of those casinos. Your tax dollars need not be wasted on more government waste and excess. But when you walk up to that ballot box, think about who you want to be calling the shots in this town. The high road is strutting the strip for the people who actually call this city home. Both good and together, we can build a better day.
What's the deal?
A guy by the name of Fletcher Ramsey sold me his soul so he could be the ultimate street racer. Only problem was that this guy could not drive at all. So I had to improvise a little. Instead of giving him skills, I... well, you'll see.
Right. On my way.
Wine cooler. So I'm not sure he'll address them, but that's what...
Jay, nice wheels. You hitting the streets tonight?
Maybe. Doesn't look like my opponent is showing up.
Oh, is it Fletch? Yeah, he always shows up right at the last second. I wouldn't bother waiting if I was you. No one's ever beaten him.
I'll beat him.
You sound pretty confident. Mind if I ride along so I can see you in action?
What the hell? Get in. deal.
A guy by the name of Fletcher Ramsey sold me his soul so he could be the ultimate street racer. Only problem was that this guy could not drive at all. So I had to improvise a little. Instead of giving him skills, I... well, you'll see.
Right. On my way.
Hey, Jay. Nice wheels. You hitting the streets tonight?
Maybe. Doesn't look like my opponent is showing up.
Oh, is it Fletch? Yeah, he always shows up right at the last second. I wouldn't bother waiting if I was you. No one's ever beaten him.
I'll beat him.
You sound pretty confident. Mind if I ride along so I can see you in action?
What the hell? Get in.
You know that I'm all about, like, weird metaphysical news items. This doesn't only happen in the physical realm. It happens in the realm beyond the realm. Anyway, last night I'm perusing my favorite Ghost Hunters blog.
Hey, where's he going?
Oh, he never stops.
Then how does he get his winnings?
He doesn't care about them. He just drives and drives. Hey, what are you doing?
Putting the brakes on this guy.
Marty, you weren't.
Why are you chasing him? Does he owe you money? Woohoo! He's gonna lose you! He's gonna lose you! I think he's losing you!
Flatter me so much. I'm a touch.
Watch where you're walking.
Thank you.
Hit or stay. Player stays. Hit Hit or stay. Player stays. 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 Hit or stay. Hit or stay. Hit or stay. Player stays. Hit or stay. Player stays. Hit or stay. Player stays. Hit or stay.
Might want to double down.
Hit or stay. Hit or stay. Hit or stay. Player stays. Hit or stay. Player stays. Hit or stay. Hit or stay. Hit or stay. Player stays. Hit or stay. Player stays. Hit or stay. Player stays. Hit or stay. Player stays.
Dealer busts.
Hit or stay. Hit or stay.
Everyone ignores this.
Yeah.
playground now. 87.8 to 93.
All right, you biggest cockholes. I've got a special guest today. Living legend Spike Pecker, lead singer of the band Restraining Order. Their album, Naked Sexual Aggression, was everywhere in the summer of 88, and now he's here in our studio. How you doing, Spike?
I'd call for my kidney this morning, and between my alimony and child support payments, I'm netting about $6.75 a month. So, okay, I guess.
You are known for being this, like, hardcore party maniac. Give us a crazy story.
I'm on tour.
Thank you.
Jaywalking kills!
Come play with us in the Pharaoh's kingdom. Relax in one of our tomb-themed saunas. Sleep the sleep of kings in one of our custom
friendly reminder that it's adoption weekend down at Patch Patch. So if you're lonely and find yourself needing some companionship, why not head on down there and pick out a new friend? And if you're in need of a different kind of companionship, then don't forget about Sexy Senior Single Sundays at Cheeks. Your very own Barry Jones will be down there spinning a special swinging set for all you swingers out there. And of course, with early bird drink deals starting at 1 p.m., you'll have a great time, and you'll still be home in time for the nightly news.
You may not be young anymore, but the music never gets old.
101.4 FM.
Good classics die hard. Classic Finds, 101.4.
Reverend Winston Goodwin here, and I'm here to tell you that together we can build a place where it's not the house always wins, it's the home. What do I mean by that? I'm talking about family and decency. I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about regular folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities need not wallow in the shadows of those casinos. Your tax dollars need not be wasted on more government waste and excess. So when you walk up to that ballot box, think about who you want to be calling the shots in this town. The high rollers strutting the strip or the people who actually call this city home. Vote Goodwin, and together we can build a better face.
I got a whole lot of trouble with the money I got. I got a whole lot of trouble with the money I got. I got a whole lot of money, but I ain't got time to spend any time with this money of mine.
Yeah.
Thank you. Sometimes Ollie covered in the sweat of strangers. Ollie to wash off.
Classic Vibes 101.4.